Hi everyone! Welcome to Coffee Break with Vesa. And samahan niyo po ako ngayong lunch break ko. I'm gonna do a recap of how I spent my weekend. Because it's very interesting, kaya gusto kong i-share sa inyo. Last weekend, nag-birthday po yung pamangkin ko. She celebrated her second birthday. So her mom did a very nice setup. Talagang super ganda. It's a picnic setup and it's kind of like a tea party. So she did really great in doing setup, and also kung nandito kayo sa US, especially in California, Los Angeles, San Fernando Valley area, if you guys are interested, you can message me kung gusto niyo magpa-setup sa kids party or any kind of event for her and for me too, because as a wedding coordinator. So like what I mentioned, I'm gonna do a recap of how I spent my weekend, and I'll share with you the interesting part of the party. Actually, it's a kids party, pero ang i-share ko sa inyo is a surprise ng kaibigan nila for the parents. It's not basically for kids na mai-enjoy, but it's for kind of adults 21 and up. And so I guess you guys have an idea already kung ano yon. So they were surprised with a nice cocktail vendor. So she shared ko sa inyo yung recipe and how they do this ceviche cocktail, okay, with alcoholic drink too. All right, so stay tuned. I hope you guys will like my short video for this weekend recap. All right, here we go.
So first, you'll put the ice.
Yep. Beer and
Michelada mix.
Yes.
Right over there.
You
got the chips.
Yep.
I'm a wedding coordinator.
Oh.
You are.
We do everything. Weddings, funerals, divorce, whatever. Everything, okay. Right?
This is really good. Actually, okay. Is that tahin?
This and yeah, chamoy and tahin. Yes.
So you're adding chips, and then the last is ceviche.
Ceviche,
right?
And some extra toppings after, yes.
Yeah. So this one will go on that top. There.
Okay, now we're putting the ceviche.
Wow.
Freshly made.
Yes.
And I need to get your logo right there.
Yeah,
perfect. Looks so good.
And you got the perfect view over here.
Oh yeah. Yeah.
And what is that one? Is that like
this one? It's like a hard shell nut. It's called Japanese nut in Spanish.
Yeah. And that's what?
This is chamoy. Yeah. More chamoy.
Yep.
And then this one is called chaka chaka. It's like tamarind. Yeah, I'll get the.
Okay, thank
ready
you.
Ready to serve. These are the ceviche. What do you call it?
Like ceviche michelada.
Ceviche michelada.
We call it for short ceviche miche.
I'm gonna make my friends
there
jealous.
It's supposed to be beer. Yeah, beer.
It's actually a beer.
Oh,
so
parang, you like it? It's michelada.
So it's ceviche with beer.
Pulutan.
Ceviche on top and beer inside the bottom.
Yeah. So yeah. So you have a beer and then you have ceviche.
And chips.
Alright guys, I hope you had fun watching my video. And if you are new to my channel and you haven't subscribed yet, please do so. And also, please click that notification bell para ma-inform kayo na may bago tayong video. And also, please do share my video and comment down below kung na-enjoy ba kayo or if you have any feedback. And thank you again. I hope you guys have a great week ahead. Happiness is our choice, kaya sana lagi natin piliin maging happy, maging positive, maging kind to one another, and may God bless us all. Alright, my coffee break family, stay safe, and I'll see you soon. Bye!